Officials from the city of Phoenix are in Washington, D.C. today, meeting with the Civil Rights Division of the Department of Justice. They're there to discuss a path forward after the DOJ's scathing report on the Phoenix Police Department that was released earlier this year. Officials include the city manager, assistant city manager, and the Phoenix chief of police.